to be taught in school and colleges, and we are not kind to each other, and we are deprived from each other individually, and women are always oppressed by the society. Mentality of women is changed about their rights and laws and about.
I agree with my friend that women are most of the women are not aware of their fundamental rights. So it is the basic thing that education, through education, women knows their rules and rules which require them.
In my opinion, I think that the main cause it is the eating is going on because women feel shy, and because of their family status, they did not report in police station about that.
And if the men do these type of crimes with the girls, then we cannot develop about a, we cannot think about a developed society. And for this we can make the girls educated and give them all the rights that they want. Thank you.
I agree with my friend that men and women equal makes the country so we have also develop the women in the country.
Okay, let's have a conclusion. Start from here. Conclusion.
The individual and government both come together, then it needs to be happen. Women must be educated, they know their rights and